The power of Christ compels you. That the power of Christ compels you. That the power of Christ. 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 The power of Christ.
Oh, shut the fuck up, will you?
Now what's your mouth? It was foul of creatures and no bitch. You were standing on the brink of your damnation. I came here to destroy you and that's what I do. Let's start from the beginning, tell me who are you?
I'm the most evil thing to be inside a child. Since the valley could record her, all the boys gone wild. Watch me float in the air as I walk down the stairs. I'm the wolf, you're the sheep, as I put you to sleep, motherfucker.
We'll see that you are severely outsmarted and you will free this portrayal that you have snatched. Have a little taste, my Bible, cross and water, and release your victim from this dark demonic torture.
Don't pray to your bastard saints, he's born of a whore. But your mother sucks cock and hell, my throat gets sore. Tonight you start regretting your choice, spiritualism. Oh, what an excellent day for atheism.
After this ritual, you'll be banished forever.
You fucking heard what I said, they will bring us together.
But how do you expect to match the power of Christ?
It's not a problem, I'm immune to your lies.
What are you planning to do if I fail?
Not in way of Jesus, but you've been to get nailed.
This girl is not safe, I know how you think.
Two horns in the pink and a fist in the stink.
Oh no, I can feel my power yet fading.
Maybe I'm not eating with the vomit I'm cascading.
Jesus on the crucifix, please tell me what I should do.
Shove it up your ass and let Jesus fuck you.